Destiny live stream, and today we will be hanging out at the tower for a second because I have to get ready for Crucible. As you guys should know, I had just bought Seros Regime and Don't Touch Me. Plus, I have gotten a lot of other stuff as well, like Token of Judgment. Okay. And I just switched over to Dead Orbit as well. Should probably get all this stuff to go from out of my stuff, but get it from go out of my inventory using my Ishtar Commander. I can switch it back over to the vault. Cause look, see, I may be at the tower right now, but I'm not in the tower at all, like in the vault area. And look what I can do. If you take a look at my if you take a look at this right here, I can switch this back over to my vault. That's gone. That's gone. That's gone. And if you take a look at anything else that I have, it's almost gone. Almost all the stuff that I have is gone, so let's get started. Dab, 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 dab. Okay, whatever. Nothing from Cryptarch. Do I have anything to give to Dead Orbit? I wonder. I'll also be showing you guys a secret jump that almost everybody should know about since you're one, basically. You fight for Dead Orbit. Yeah, nothing really too good here. I want to get the keystone. But, yeah. Not as good as the hung jury. Ready to serve. Okay, guys, so from here we're gonna go. We're gonna go here. Jump onto here. From here we're gonna jump and fall down. And now we're over here. But you think you can't go anymore that way? Well, turns out you can. It just takes a second. They never patch anything. They never really patch anything anymore like this. They know it's fun for us Guardians, but really try hard to do it. Just really gotta try hard. It's retarded. It's like this part of the game that you never get to see because it's locked off to everything else. Just can't go anywhere now. Okay, well, now we're gonna go to orbit, so. There's actually no way to get back up once you're down there, so I wouldn't suggest going down there in the first place. But, since I was done with the tower anyways, I just jumped down there to show you guys something fun. Now, I did say we were gonna be doing some supremacy. Well, I might do some skirmish to warm up before I start doing supremacy, plus it gives me legendary marks, which I kinda need at the moment. So I only have 33 of them. I need like 150 to get the weapon I wanna get. And yes, if you guys are gonna ask, I know you are gonna ask too, I already have bought stuff from Xur this week. Might go back and buy another exotic shard. Because I'm trying to get my other year 3 middle multi-tool out the thing, but I also need 150 legendary marks, so. Yeah. I know you guys are gonna still ask me about this. Yes, I have a crap ton of legendary sparrows. If you look at most of them, they're either earned or bought. Like the Lysander's Cry, that's earned. All the rest are pretty much bought or given to me. Look at that. Firefly. That's a really nice one. Yeah, okay. We're gonna be starting soon. So, I got my Suros regime. Nah. I'd rather not use that. Choleric Dragon. It's always good to keep one fully leveled up. Why do I even have that? Hang. It's from Prison of Elders. I never use it. Nah. Well. Yeah, I don't know about using that, but whatever. Let's do it, guys. Zodius Blue sucks, but my opinion sucks. Other people's opinions, they might like it. I'm not sure. I've only been really been streaming for about 8 minutes, and let's get right into it. I don't know where I'm gonna be heading, first of all, because they always start out in a weird area. Okay, so skirmish is always a good choice. Okay. Let the battle be joined. There we go. Gains the lead. Oh, he got me. We will be doing supremacy soon, but I'm just warming up because I'm kind of still waking up. Ah, got me. Just gonna try to revive my teammates, but. Oh, come on. Revive me. God. Oh, keeps using that stupid sidearm. It's annoying. It's annoying me really badly. But, yeah, hunter. Oh, I'm usually a hunter. You're a retard, I swear. Come on, revive me. God damn. Waited too late. I'm done playing with you. I'm playing with these stupid people. No, people hate Blade Dancers in the Crucible, so I'm not gonna do. I'm not a Blade Dancer. Never a Blade Dancer, anyways. Oh my gosh. I don't believe it. I don't believe it. Funkiest locations, I swear. Always drop me off at the funkiest locations possible. Yeah.
Heavy ammo on the way. Heavy ammo available. Lost the lead.
Okay guys, back again. I had to go put something in the washer and dryer. Sidearm. It's annoying. Not even slightly annoying, but it's annoying. Like, very, very annoying. Oh my gosh.
Only 5 minutes left.
My throws regime is due for an upgrade, but I don't have any. I don't have enough glimmer.
They've almost won. location, Guardian. If the enemy gets the better of you, wait for an hour.
Okay, we're starting. The Widow's Court. Okay, I'm gonna try to get a fire team later today. See if we can do Crota for you guys on YouTube on my channel. Subscribe and like if you would. If not, it's fine. We still do need a lot more subscribers, so. Trying to get at least 200 subscribers. Thank you. going. I'm a little flawless. I mean, I'm doing good, I guess. I'm gonna spawn back there, and they'll shoot me again. Gosh. Retards. Thank you. Oh, he just wants me spawned back there. Yeah! Rebirth. Dum dums. Okay, now I'm forced to use my Seros regime. Such a shame. Might buy another exotic ingram. Oh, I got him with that too. Get him with that reverb. No.
Double down. Three opponents down.
There we go. Their whole half of their fire team's down. Ah, that's hilarious. God, that's hilarious. Oh, legendary. Yeah! Take him out. Boom, chicka boom, boom. Chicka boom, boom. I'm like half the reason why we're still at the top. My overpowered gun. Yeah, I killed him. I can't kill me with a dang shadow shot. Huh. Okay, just go nuts in Crucible. Skirmish is fun, Clash is better. Mayhem's awesome. I get kills on Mayhem all the... Come on, DM.
Heavy ammo inbound.
Smoked him. Damn. He didn't kill one. It was annoying.
Heavy ammo available.
Just really is annoying. Known for the longer you stream on YouTube, the more subscribers and views you will get. Oh, nuts now. Watch this. Oh, crap. That one missed. Okay. Oh, I threw a grenade. But I got him with like a fusion rifle or a shotgun or something. I need to get Plan C, that'd be awesome.
Lost the lead.
We'll get it back, trust me, we'll get it back. We will get the lead back. No doubt in my mind. Yeah! I was glad I was still around to see that. That was hilarious.
You're falling behind.
Yeah. break. Eh, hit it with that re-break crap. I hate how people just, like, for real. I just do this all day, I swear.
5 minutes.
I do it because I liked it, but they do it because they need to do stuff. Let me get that ammo. Better not let me get this ammo. I got the ammo. It don't even matter now. They gon' die. Don't give away my position yet. Oh crap, they're sniping. They're sniping. Oh no, it's a shotgun. Double kill. Do. I need two more. Retards. They're all retards anyways. Retards, step out there. Step out there.
One final push and victory is yours.
Retards. Hit me up, dude. Hit me up. Helps our score some. Heh. Crouch. Crouch. Or not. Don't crouch. Whatever.
Targets eliminated. Congratulations, Guardians. Nice work.
Well, I did it at least. Huh. Okay. Broke down a lot of my legendaries. Not bad. We got a good one too. But yeah, let's actually go on playing some Supremacy now. So, yeah. Supremacy. Okay. So, Supremacy is here. And if you look at this, controller, your control, Supremacy. We'll be launching in a second, I just gotta drink some of my coffee. Okay, we are launching now. Why does coffee always taste so good in the morning? Iron Lord artifacts. Defining that quest. Calcified fragments found. Okay, well, that's taken king, but taken king. How's this taking King? I don't understand. Shattered past. I need to look up where the calcified fragments are. We might be doing that after we're done with one round in Crucible. Well, this round in Crucible. So I know where like two are. I can't even go patrol the dreadnought right now. It sucks. I need to find somebody that'll patrol the dreadnought with me. So I have to do against the hive until. Oh crap. It's gonna take a while. Archon Forge victories. Archon Forge boon. It's a boon. I don't know. What the hell? We might go see Zer here in a minute. Keyword, might. Keyword, might. Okay, guys.
Bravo team.
Why am I always standing all the way in the back? Like, 'cause I don't have the best gear in the world.
Break your opponent and retrieve their crest.
Take a knee, dude. Shoulder charge. Slaughtered half their damn team. It's great. Dang! I'm in a multi-tool, that's why. Can't get away from that gun. I mean, you can try, you can't do it though. Almost guaranteed you can't do it. I have to have one character for Crucible and that'd be my Titan. This is my main. Best person in the world for supremacy, but I have to get primary kill, so. Primary kills are the hardest to get. See, when they do that, you can't see. That's why I hate the Titan's grenades. In Crucible. Well, Titans are overpowered anyways in Crucible.
No one shares the glory on that one, God.
I'm getting good. Well, the getting's good. Always get well, the getting's good, because look, when the getting's good, you get. Dude, it's ridiculous crap, and nobody's even watching my stream. probably watch my own stream if I wanted to. If it's even appearing. Trying to use the strokes to kill anything's annoying. Volume all the way down on my stream. Oh crap, dude. I hate Thunder Melee. Titans always get the better hand of you. Every time. It's not like I'm the best person in Crucible, but I mean, God.
Heavy ammo available.
Sure.
5 minutes left.
Well, ceiling kills and stuff, but okay. As long as it wasn't in No Land Beyond. Gosh. Talking trash like you won the title. Love being able to do that because run up on you with that post rip. Kill credit and crest. What a kill credits. Kill credits. Ha. Kill credits. Strength of the pack. Yeah. He's using the clever dragon, so that he sucks. Automatically, if you're using clever dragon, you suck. Crucible. If you suck in Crucible, there's no shame in that. You just suck. You just suck in Crucible. There's no shame in it whatsoever. Run up on you with that pulse rifle, dude. Shit, I have an auto rifle, but whatever. I'm gonna check out my progress on this. Might do some SRL later, but primary kills. Hey. Only have 21 out of 50, dang.
They never saw it coming. Their dignity is yours. You won today, but respect your opponent. Defeat comes for us all.
I won the match for them. Pretty much. I racked Ow. That kind of hurts every time I do that. Why they always hand me these ones and zeros cloaks for? It's retarded, but upgrade rate for fusion rifles. Okay, well, can need that, huh? I need more of these though now. I had 90. I had 93 of them as of yesterday. Now I have 11. It's
always earning crap like that. I might just do a whole bunch of Prison of Elders to get a whole bunch of strange coins to go buy some more stuff.
Get the stuff, man. Get the stuff. Get the stuff, man. Get the stuff. Oh, it only takes forever when they try to go find a new match for me. Run up on you with that pulse rifle. Yeah, I do have a pulse rifle, but I don't want to use it right now. What's this look like, even? How did we find a match for me? I don't even understand that. Just one second. B29 party favor. Okay. Let's get this party started. Let's get this party started. Let's get this party. Let's get this party started. Let's get this party started. Let's get the party started. Let's get the party started, dudes. It's kind of annoying, but whatever. They put me right into the middle of the map. I hate that. Like, I like it when it's first just getting started. But now, I actually have to worry about where and how far they are away. How far they are away from me. So I'm always following one dude. Because if he dies, I'm gonna retrieve his crest. I'm never. If you died, yeah, I'm gonna retrieve your crest. Not gonna die in cold blood. Gains the lead.
Glory is yours.
Burn, baby, burn. You're lucky as hell. I don't let you. Damn, he killed me. You're lucky as hell, though. I mean, for real. Been trying to keep my streams PG, so I try to keep them PG at least. It doesn't always work out. They want to, because I do get in a berserker rage, I guess. If that's what you want to call it. Oh my god, they're just gonna grenade us one time. Oh my gosh. They're just gonna grenade us one time.
No one shares the glory on that one, guy.
I'm only out there to get the kills, honestly. I need the, I don't even really need supremacy kills right now. I do need it to be in supremacy, but I need them to be with. No! Damn it! Oh, shit! Oh, crap. You little crap. You're annoying. Look, like I'm helping you though. So I don't want you to die too easily. I'll be, second.
goes to you, guys.
I hate when they use that streamophile. I hate when they use that streamophile.
They never saw it coming. Their dignity is yours. Heavy ammo inbound.
Back to nobody watching again.
5 minutes remaining. Heavy ammo available.
Get the kill credit, at least, I think. Should be able to get the kill credit. Using exotic guns suck because you can only use one at a time. You must keep a legendary. Hit when they use an arcade thing. Can I do anything? Use something better than that. Avenge me. Hate the stupid ram. Hate the ram helmet because look, gives him extra life. It's impossible to kill him with the ram helmet on. I got the kill credit. Why is somebody always wanting to shoot at me? Dang. I'm just checking my progress on one of my bounties. Dang. That's crap. Overpowered. OP, man. OP. Nerf the frickin' thing already, man. I only like nerfing because. Yeah. How much do I have? I keep forgetting. I gotta do like two more matches full and get like almost all the kills possible. But we're getting something from the Crucible on Master Shax.
Oh, Shax is awesome. Let's see what I get.
If I get anything. Oh, that's awesome. Cloak of the Iron Sworn. Oh, no. Trojan Yor. What's that? And Mas Mortis. Morsus. 3. That's not bad. I don't like it too much, though. I'm excited about that. So I don't really use Scout Rivals too much, honestly. But I do use them. Trojan Yor. How is that? We don't have too much longer until the next round of supremacy starts. So let's check out these. I need to wait. How did I break that down?
When I can infuse it.
Why am I always never have enough armor materials to do anything in this game, dude? Keep it because I already have something that helps with the Crucible Reputation games. So, because I've been using this one for a long time. For a long time, and I don't want to give it up. Long Tomorrow 9G. Used to be one of my best cloaks. It still is my best, one of my best cloaks. But, Crucible Champion. Still a long time away from fully upgrading it, though. Just because I want to get better stuff this round to upgrade into my stuff. Gonna be wearing it. Just.
Supremacy. Alpha Team.
So if you'd like to, but I don't pressure anything on anybody. I mean, pressure like, man. I just play this for enjoyment and stream for other people's entertainment. I can't afford this game. Kill credit at least. Screw you, dude. You know I keep killing him. And you just, like, take all my kills. It's annoying. Very. God. Yay, I got the crest. Stick around. Watch this. Gonna get him with another one. Somebody with another one. Oh. Come on, buddy. As soon as I go to aim. That is awesome, though. Because, look. I can start up again. I need to drink me some coffee first. Okay, let's do this.
The lead.
Bullets. Eat bullets.
They never saw
eat
it
bullet. 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 Is
yours.
Oh my gosh. Lost the lead again. Damn it, kill them. Ah, oh, it's the lead. My gosh. I can hold it together.
No one shares the glory on that one, guy. Gains the lead.
Yeah, got the kill credit. I can go absolutely nuts. Sucks. Regime, man. overpowered as of now, but I mean, gosh, you bump it up just a little bit more, and you go up to 370. I mean, that's what I kind of need. Keep buying exotic shards from Xur. If it gives me a strange coin this round, and legendary piece of gear, it'd be awesome. Be overpowered, but it'd be awesome.
That's not the point of Crucible. Crucible is to earn bounties. Get your Crucible stuff up so you can get the
better stuff. I mean, gosh. I can't even deny the crest in time. So I don't want them to win, guys. Think of that.
You're falling behind.
Is there anybody in voice channel? Of course not. Nobody ever talks in Crucible.
Their glory goes to you, Guardian.
Of course. I killed myself with my own grenade. Nice. Ridiculous as crap. This is the most ridiculous crap ever, always happens.
Glory is
ah. Tell you the truth, probably would have ran out of ammo in the first place, so. I should have worked harder yesterday on it, but whatever. Got him with it. Dude, he's gonna die for it. Oh, no, he ain't. Yeah, he is. You got it.
5 minutes remaining. Heavy ammo available.
Heavy ammo available. Warlock melee sucks, dude.
Their dignity is
I hate Blade Dancers with a passion. I hate Blade Dancers with a passion. I can't even need it right now, though, so. Kill credit, at least. These titans just wasting their ammo and time on this stuff. Dude, it only takes a little bit of ammo. For Suros, it takes a crap ton of ammo, but still. Why is it gonna be? At least they're out here using correct stuff to fight stuff with. They're hiding up here, guys. Gosh. Did you guys know that? Things hide places. What the hell? It just dies right there. How in the hell does that work? How does that work? I just conveniently walk behind me and pick up my crap and pick up another person's crest. That sucks. Oh, that's so convenient. So I don't want to die because of a sword. He's golden gunning. He is golden gunning. The cancer, I can feel it spreading. There she is. That's stealing my kills, people. Ah!
You're almost there.
Zerkivore. Gosh. I do answer chat, so if you guys do want to chat or something, right on ahead. Dang it. Titan melee sucks, man. Why? In the hell, man? Just gotta make their melees overpowered because they're the best in the dang Crucible. I ain't have a Titan right now, and I have exotics for a dang Titan. Oh, well, of course, the Red Death. Well, why wouldn't that happen, of course? Of course. We gotta do this again.
No one shares the glory on that one.
Thing is, when it comes down, right down to it, we won. Anyways, when it comes right down to it,
and all the honor that goes with.
Crux of Crota. Ooh. I don't want to do Crota right now, but we're not going to do that. Unless if people chat and say they want me to do Crota. At least 5 viewers to do Crota. Oh, great. That helps. I gave him the 77 wizard. The one that I run with. That's awesome. Wolf Pelt Weave. Yeah, I guess it works. It's better, though. I'm trying to work my way up to 350 today. I mean, it's not always the best doing supremacy, but I'm almost done, I think. Need 10 more kills. So yeah, I'm almost done. Yeah, I'll probably be playing a whole bunch of Crucible today, but yeah. Splicer Intel Relay. That's the old highway. Oh, well, I don't know if I'm gonna be doing that because splicers are kind of annoying, but not always. I don't know what. Come on, hurry up. Dang. Come on, Bungie. I know you can do it. Okay, so 41. This Mortis, thank you for the gear gun parts. Thank you for your gun parts. Hi, 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 hi. I don't know. Should I break this thing down? 10 viewers don't break the meta multi-tool down. It is a primary, but it sucks. So I'm not going to be breaking that down. Why would I use it? I have a way better sniper rifle. Yeah, let's use it this round. So I have to level that up. Primary telemetry. Oh, that sucks. I only have a heavy and special telemetry. That sucks. Yeah, heavy and fusion rifle. Telemetry. Let me get rid of some of this glimmer real quick because yeah, it's kind of screwing with me. Get rid of it. ornaments, yeah. See? I get rid of that stuff real easily. This doesn't take any time at all. Just be fun and creative. And coming, 1 second, guys, I'll be back.
Supremacy. Alpha Team. Defeating an opponent drops their crest. That's your cue to take it.
Okay, guys, I'm back. I kinda had to go do something. Coffee machine was messing up in the other room. At least I got somebody with that. Wasn't a waste completely. Gosh. Dab. I will be right back, guys. I have to go do something again.
Heavy ammo inbound. You fight to win, Guardian. So fight.
Okay, guys, I'm back. I had to go take care of something all over again. Probably got a bunch of free kills in on me. Bull! That was bull. That was bull. That was bull. 32. Our team sucks right now. Got it in. Got one kill in. 10 more is hard to get when you're the match is almost over. God. How many people are on our fire team? 3, that's why. They have 6, that's so unfair. So unfair. So unfair. Gosh. Controller, why do you always say you need to be charged every three minutes? Just walk up to me with 2 to the more. Wham! God. Is that one thing? It's. Damn. Stay. There. Was it Stormcaller versus Stormcaller? God. Kill that guy. He's gonna die, of course. Kill that. Kill. Supremacy is weird. The way it works, I still have to get 8 more kills. It's just annoying. It's just annoying. Trying to get 8 more kills is annoying. It's like every 3 seconds somebody kills you and you're about to kill them. And they say, nope. Screw you. Screw you. Screw you. Screw you. Screw you. Screw you. Dead Orbit. Gosh. I forgot I even joined Dead Orbit. I joined it yesterday, actually. I forgot already. God. Mothership. Mosh. I got the shell. Let's see what that is. Shells usually suck. But I'm willing to make an exception. Zer was only selling, legendary, of course, he's selling legendaries now. Ah, great. See, the game likes to screw me over like this.
I haven't even had a chance to use this dang thing yet. And I can infuse it with the middle multi-tool, so. So at least I won't be set too far back if I do just choose to switch over to that. Screw you. Screw you. I did it. Oh, it gave me 2 exotic shards. That was nice. Hey, 2 exotics. Fire and arc. Fell winter souvenir. Everybody knows what Fell Winter Peak is, though, so. Always one short. I need a better helmet, but I'm not really in the need for anything else right now. I got the don't touch me's on. Oh, the burning shrine. I hate this map like a mother. It's annoying as crap. Always being chill. Supremacy. I always play this when I'm chill, because if I do it when I'm hype, I kind of tend to like freak out. Crap. I'm not sure. Shiznits. That's the way that's supposed to work.
You're falling behind.
Hey. Primary kills is a motherfucker to get, because look, if that didn't give me a kill, I'm gonna be angry. I'm gonna go nuts. Didn't give me a kill. I'm going nuts. Ah! I like this one. Actually, I do like this sniper rifle. Crap, I can't see. Packs are us. He got me. Crap. How many people? So it's a fair team this time. People get discouraged and leave all the time, so I mean, hopefully that doesn't happen to our team. Got him! That's nuts. It's like balls to the wall right there. That's the way that's supposed to work. Crest for a crest. So they can't just get a denied crest. We get some more points on our team. Why do they only shoot at me? I swear that club of dragons is gonna get on my nerves. He's already done the raid, the new raid, so you know how I can tell that you get the emblem when you do the new raid. Gonna be doing the raid sometime this weekend. just went Super Saiyan right there. Oh my gosh, right there. It's annoying. Super Saiyan. Dang, he smoked me. Kill the Super Saiyan, man. It's the only way. Dab. Distant star. That's even more annoying. Cold between stars is even more annoying, though. Hey, he got it. Running through the crucible like you own a title. Bang! You suck. You know that? That's very annoying. But let's see if I got anything for it. Oh, nice. I can go to Xur. I got everything. I mean, they always get the same. I get a lie. Let's go see Xur. Still early, so can't drink coffee with a mic. Not enough weapon parts. Oh, well, I'm there. I'm gonna go see Xur, and then, cause I'm only gonna be buying Ingrams, cause I bought. No, we're not going to the tower. We're going to the reef. I forgot he's in the reef this week. He's in the reef.
Okay, trash. Like, one set. Okay, I am. Oh my gosh. Everything's trying to kill me right now. Everything. Like that. Position that. Anything behind me falls. A pillow. We'll catch it. Okay. Oh, I have all my fingers. And it goes chop, chop, chop. I hate that song, but I love it at the same time. So there's a crap ton of people at the reef. I had to go see Xur. How much? I have 13 right now. 3 exotic shards. I'm gonna try to get my Suros regime up to light level, 400. Because, you know, how easy it is to get stuff up to 400 now. Now that Rise of Iron's out, it's given up. It's pretty much just given up for a year. What? Oh. Primary. Yeah, there's about to be a bunch of upgrading about to be happening here. My heart's beating hard. Like, too much caffeine. Too much caffeine, it hurts. Oh, I need 7 more. Dang it. I need 6 more, sorry. Can't count worth a damn when I can't see the screen. This stuff makes the screen a bunch smaller. Can't see the screen worth a damn either, so I mean. Thank you.
Unfortunately, I don't need this. Trying to get knucklehead radar or something. I'm not gonna spend anything right now. Oh, shut up. I'm not an outsider. Gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me. Yeah, you can get something better. What I'm pawning with that pulse rifle. Go collect resources or go spend legendary marks on them. Either one. But yeah, I don't really want to do that right now. Thirty-five passage coins. I wonder. Can I go get the thing?
Let's begin.
Might be playing some trials later, but yeah, let's go out. Okay, let's see if trials is actually open right now. I'm not trying to go to the tower right now. Dang it. Or Vanguard. Right off. I need to do some trials. I need to do some trials. So, let's see if I can invite anybody. This might cut off, and this might disrupt the stream for a second. He's already doing trials. He's already doing trials. God dang it. Wah! Okay. That'll actually... I'll help them out with that. Raid... the raid. I'll always join a raid. I mean, for real. If you're doing a raid and I can join it, I'm coming right to you.
Oh, we'll do it later, but... whatever. I'm streaming, so... yeah, I've been streaming for an hour and a half.
It sucks. But I had to take out the trash like twice, so. Okay, let's do this. Bolt of glass, bolt of glass, bolt, 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 bolt. I know Shax might want to see me right now. Oh, Gorgon's gaze. Haha. It's funny. What the hell? Okay. Dang. Don't they ever send me a chat invite or something? Can they not kill things? It's super simple, man. Can we not regen health, though? We can. Oh, dang. Frickers. Fillable in 30 seconds. Revive available? God, I forgot about this part. Can't even revive me right now, dude. Good luck, though. You can't do this raid with just three freaking people. I know that for a fact. I know that for a fact. You can't do it with only three people. Gosh. I've tried it with only three people. I think I'll do better this time. I won't die this soon. Yeah, past the Gorgons at least. That's a first. I think we're supposed to go this way, aren't we? How to do this raid, honestly, but I can try. I mean, there's no shame in trying. Okay, more enemies. Screw you, goblin. Screw you, goblin. Screw you, goblin. Screw you, goblin. Heh. Screw you, goblin. They're being stir-fried. Heh. Hell. Okay. I smell ham cooking. How do I even smell ham cooking? Why is there glass in this thing? It doesn't even seem like there'd be glass on Venus. It wouldn't even be logical. I almost think glass would even be able to form, but it is kind of hotter. It's like 10 times hotter than our Earth. I'll get you up as soon as possible, though. That's for damn sure. I need at least six people. I need at least four or five people just in case one goes down. God. I hate using this choleric dragon, but I always do. Then we gotta fight the big dudes. Stay out of the dang circle. Dang it, always doing this crap. How is he always going down? Dang. Hold it, dead. Hold it together, dude. Just why? Raids. Is there another one over here somewhere? I want him down like usual, but with a slight twist. Breaking up, breaking up, breaking up, breaking up, breaking up. Dumbass, man. Where in the hell is he? Where in the hell is he even? Damn. Where in the living hell is he? The fuck? The freak. The fuke. You sound Mitch. Die, you sound Mitch. You sound Mitch. Die, you sound Mitch. You sound Mitch. Dad. No! 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 Dang! Dang! Oh! Really let the Predatorian in there. Retardeds. You retardeds. You retarded peoples. That's fun though. To watch other people struggle while they're doing it. for real, I can't even revive myself, so. He's coming for me. So fucking retarded. You're retarded, I swear. We're all gonna wipe, I bet. Bet we're all gonna wipe if they don't get me up. DAs. Dumb A's, man. Freaking dummies. What the hell are we supposed to be doing anyways? You shall match. Just following this dude around, because I don't know what to do. I'm just trying to get the loot, honestly, but not really. I'm trying to help out, too. I'm like level 340 right now. Predatorian, I hate those things, predatory. Made it. Minotaur, die! Minotaur, die! Better not be the person with the shield, at least. Gosh. Die. Crap. Help! Help me, I'm gonna die. We wiped. I wiped everybody. I'm sorry. Dude. Help. I've got retarded bastards coming after me. Damn it. Your damn thing. Guardian down. A-hole. What? Don't walk into the damn thing. I got pushed into it. By the freaking Minotaur. Killing gatekeepers is too easy nowadays. Players don't even remember the days of Iron when that actually happened. Since we're killing mostly just Vecs, I'm gonna get money out of this. Because look, I ain't going without getting paid at least. Without getting paid at least. Retards. That's why I always keep triple jump enabled. I wanna be like, crap. I wanna just do the crap. Screw it in the crapper. Oh, second wave. Of a snake play. Oh god. He died. Hit his dum-dum up. His dum-dum-a up. Dum-dum-dummy-dummy-dummy. You guys are dummies. Okay, you're all just dummies. Oh crap, don't let me die. Don't let me die. Okay. I'm running. As there's bullets coming from everywhere. But it's coming from everywhere. Everywhere. Bullets coming from everywhere. Second part of it built or something. Wake up the glass throne apparently. Okay, well. I mean, that ain't nothing to you by yet. This is the one we gotta build. This is the one we have to build up. Crap. Trying to wake up the glass throne. Die right now, dudes. Only thing holding down the dang sink plate. Only dude holding. Oh. Really? 1 second. Why is my controller flash weird colors? It's not even the regular. Oh my gosh. Predatorian. Lots of ammo. Oh crap, people are dying now. You have to step in the circles, don't you? You just have to step in the circles, don't you? Just have to. Why do you guys have to? Why? Just why? It's annoying. I'm live streaming too, so you guys. Forgot you can't revive them for another 30 seconds, so there's no really big rush on reviving somebody. There's no big rush. How do these people go down like this? Don't you dare step. Don't you do it. I'll kick your mother aces. Kick your mother aces, dude. Build up like super quickly. Predatorian. Stay the out of my circle. Stay out of my circle, Predatorians. So I'm not gonna pick it up. I don't know what to do with the shield, so I'll probably never even be able to pick it up either. So I don't know what to do with it. So retards. The second sink plate. Everybody go to the second sink plate. Dang. Stay on the dang split. I take care of the Predatorians, so. Predatorian. I'll only be able to take care of one more Predatorian. I'm trying to get myself killed up here though. For damn sure. Predatorian, gotta get a lock on him. Boom! No! No! Nobody's watching the dang area either! Ah! Retards. Trying to capture it. He's got it. Guardian down, idiots. Come on, I need help. Don't you do it. Just come to the Oracle. Who's the Oracle? Oh, what the? What the hell? Who's the Oracle? What's the damn Oracle? Who's it? What the hell? What the? Man? This is strange. I need people to talk to me. What the hell? I need help. I need help, dude. I need help. What am I supposed to do? Because we're just gonna keep dying. If I don't know what to do. Watch how you do the damn Vault of Glass raid. Nobody's watching, so I mean, gosh. Vault of Glass. For dummies.